Now, RIDOT has three public hearings scheduled for tonight on its environmental assessment for the new truck toll gantries. Those tolls were authorized by the General Assembly back in 2015 to help fund Governor Raimondo's nearly $5 billion roadworks infrastructure plan. Hearings are going to be held at Tollgate High School in Warwick, Mount Pleasant High School in Providence, and at Central Falls High, all starting at 6 o'clock tonight.
More local coverage coming.